Guys, and welcome to my broadcast. I'm playing the new Black Ops 3 beta today, multiplayer beta. Just got it today, and I'm excited to play this. I haven't played any of it yet, but let's see how this goes. Sorry guys, I'm just reading this real quick. Oh, this looks sweet. I'll try this. Let's check out the new weapons and see what they got here. Man of War. Wow, these weapons are pretty sweet. Classified, I wonder what that could be. This kind of looks like a P90. Oh god, I hope these shotguns aren't OP. Dingo. Oh, sweet. It's the ribs and a ball, that's pretty sweet. Alright. I guess I'll give this a try. Oh, can't do that. I don't unlock tokens, okay. Well, then I guess that I'll give the shotgun a try. Oh, this is a launcher. The hell is this? Alright, I'll just take a pistol. What kind of tactics they got? Thermite. What's this, like a tomahawk? Yeah, this stuff looks pretty cool. Oh, the shock charge, I remember that now. Oh my god, I can imagine how this is gonna go. Overclocking. Alright. Classic name, cold blooded. Sounds pretty useful. Alright. Let's make another class too, just in case. Let's make a sniper class too. Oh, this is pretty sweet. Guess I'll just give everything a try. All Alright, let's try it out. Some team deathmatch, I guess, to start out with. I'm excited as hell to play this. I already know I'm gonna get this game when it comes out for sure. I already set in my pre-order and everything, I'm ready. This game looks fucking awesome. It's badass. Damn, it's in a final match, shit. Oh, this is sweet. Hell yeah. I've been waiting for this shit. Oh wait, oh, I had to fucking pick it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I could not find a match. Damn, this matchmaking is not very good. See if I can find some sort of game. Guys, I'm not sure. Must be broken or something. starting to think I'm not going to get in a match. This is pretty crazy. Saying there's matches, but it just won't let me. Yeah, it's not letting me join it. I'm starting to think I'm not. Right side, this music is really good for this game though. I like this. I don't even think I can go in a private match just to see what the maps look like. Yeah, I would love to play CSGO, man. I would absolutely love to play CSGO, but I'm not gonna play it right now. This is starting to annoy the shit out of me. I'm probably just gonna stop this stream. I haven't played Outlast in probably like a month now. Probably about to just play Outlast for the fucks of it, man. I'm bored. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end this stream and I'll give it another try another day or something. See if I can get this working. But thanks for watching, guys.